Bob here, kayak fishing with Bob. I do kayak fishing trips, saltwater trips specifically. You know, Charlotte Harbor area, Port Charlotte, Florida. This is Southwest Florida. I primarily fish in Gasparilla Sound over by Boca Grande. I do 4-hour and 6-hour trips. I include everything, the kayak, the fishing gear, the bait, artificial, live bait. We use live shrimp here for the poppy port. I teach you how to use artificial lures. You can do the fishing or kayaking, no problem. I can teach you how to fish, where to look for the fish, and also teach you how to kayak safely and have fun. So here's a tip on paddling. A lot of people get this wrong. So here's my, and there's different kinds of paddles. The lighter, the better. Grab my anchor. Anyway, when you're holding the paddle, this might seem kind of simple, but make sure you can read the words on the paddle. A lot of times we'll have, a lot of people I see, my clients, they paddle like this. All I gotta do is say, can you read the word? And they say, no. I said, okay, you have it upside down. Turn it around. The next thing is, hold it above your head, should be about shoulder width. If anybody ever did a bench press or stand up press with some weights, that's about the distance you want your hands, is about shoulder width. Make it comfortable, you want it even on the paddle. Now, you want to have the paddle so it's about a 45 degree angle into the water. And start your stroke at your feet. And come until you get to about your hip, and then take it out of the water. You want to back up, you do the same thing. And you want to try to use your upper torso, so you're not just using the arm muscle. So you want to rotate just a little bit with your torso on each stroke. Do the same thing with your back stroke, if you need to back up a little bit. Keep that at 45. If you want to make a really sharp turn to the left or right, then you can hold the paddle out a little longer, like this, okay, and that will turn you quicker to the right. Or you can just back paddle. If it's a real strong wind blowing, some people prefer to go past that 45 degree angle, a little steeper and a little deeper, and that will help you, it's kind of like a power stroke if you have a lot of wind. All right, have any questions, leave some comments down below the video. And remember, kayakfishingwithbob.com for photos, fishing reports, any other information you want about my saltwater kayak fishing guide service. Also check out my Facebook page and please give me a like. And also like and subscribe to this video if you like it. There will be more to come. See you on the next video.